Alright, we're here. We made it to Proctor Valley Road or something. Danny here. We got the crew just waiting on standby. We're late, like always. Damn Latinos. We're gonna get this ride in. Check it out. First time here. Should be nice though. Weather's great. Evening ride. We'll hit it up. Alright, heading down the road. Here we go. Let's get it. Yeah.
Oh,
he's down there already. Oh shit, we're slowing down. We're slowing down. Lead the way, Gibby.
Yes, sir.
Did your brother fix up his bike?
Yeah, I helped him.
You did some adjustments and stuff?
The rollers,
the green gate,
anything, the
cables, the adjustment, but still no braking. Yeah, right down there. We came back up over there somewhere. Oh, we are going down there. Hell yeah. Oh, hi.
You have to go back?
Mm-hmm. That's it? Taco shop?
Is Island open?
Yes.
It's nice out here.
Tell me, those fucking shoes don't fit.
Alright, let's get it. Check out that lake over here. Looking nice. Nice view. Let's go check it out. Whoa, whoa, whoa! What's he trying to do to me? Let's go. Let's go. Whoa. Wow. Ooh, gotta be on my game. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Come on, check. Ah. Huh. Stuff. I'm climbing. Got me.
Yeah, wrong gear.
Go.
I'll wait for you. No, I'm waiting for him.
You
just told me to be in front of him right now.
Oh, sorry, Bob. Get it, Gabby. We out of here. Yeah.
Oh, damn, that's... Oh, I'm already tired. We're already there, dude.
And you brought the big guns?
Is that a house?
Oh.
Bro.
Why you got that big old gear in the back?
I can see it's a Sunrace.
It's a 42.
Is it only?
Yeah.
Don't that come with a 42?
No.
Oh.
No. Unlike your bougie ass, mine was a 2x, dude.
It was?
Yeah.
You converted it?
Yeah.
Is that hard or easy?
Just change the front gear.
I need to make Danny's one by.
Suspension? No, he needs fucking 2x.
Where are we going?
Go straight right here.
Straight?
You've been here, right? Come on.
Never.
Oh, never?
Never.
Not bad. I thought you were doing that.
Nah.
Oh, checking the camera. Wow. What am I doing? Focus, focus. All right.
Nice little trail. He said stop. I just hit this dip uphill. Pretty fun. Forgot to show you guys though.
This one is the bottom of the trail.
Yeah.
Okay. There's about three more of those dip.
Roll it, let's get it. Let's get it, Arvin.
Huh?
I want to follow.
I know. You follow me. I'll wait for you.
Alright.
Thank you.
outfit. Oh yeah. Gib is a beast, bro. He don't say no to nothing. Where? Oh yeah? Oh yeah. On this trail? Nice. Why are my legs hurting? I thought these shoes were supposed to be magical.
On the way back.
Oh no. Climbing. Oh, that's my lowest gear. Huh? This don't even look bad either. What the hell? Yeah. I did. Just one beer.
Can't be outside.
Water already? Guess so. Shouldn't have drank that beer earlier. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh shit, downhill. Put the water away. All right. Technical, kind of. Whoa, they're way over there. You gotta be kidding me. Let's go. Oh, little jump right here. Man, I am super cruising it. I'm not here today. Oh man, just doesn't end. It keeps going and going. And kids took off on me. Damn. Oh yeah. Oh, that was nothing. Just no gas in me.
Oh, nice. What do we have here? Little tree patch, kickback spot, some other bikers. Nice. There they are.
Hey, we gotta go back.
Why? What?
Chain.
It stopped?
It broke.
Oh no.
Is that throwing?
Let's just go.
Yeah.
All right,
let's go.
This is easier anyway, going down.
I look like Joel.
This is the flat part right here on the way back.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Camera check. Ha ha! I was checking the camera. That's a bad jump. What's up?
Good man, John. Waiting for Danny. Where they at? Order in the back?
They're coming.
Oh, they're coming back?
Danny broke a chain or what?
Danny broke a chain.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, we're not gonna, we're gonna go back now?
You guys can ride it? You guys can ride it? You should take Sherwin to the end. Take him to the end.
No, it's fine.
We have everything. Yeah, it's a good little ride. I would say go and come back real quick, Sherwin. No, come back. When you get there, come back.
Yeah.
happening. That's a motherfucking long way, man. I feel like I wasn't gonna make it back.
We just keep going.
I'm like, did Danny leave? I forgot you were even here. I thought Danny walked it back or something.
No, I went back. We were there already. I was like, oh, let's just wait for Danny.
What happened, Danny? Just snapped, or what?
Snap.
From any obvious place, or? Just a link?
Just post it out.
Yeah. Right where you land, bro.
Yeah, we got riders.
Riders. What's happening? Whoa! Bro! Alright, I'm hot now. Hot now. My legs are like, let's do it.
Leg burn. I already did this.
Rewind.
Shit. Oh my God. You're good, you're good. Take it. Take it, take it.
Sorry about that.
You're good, take it. Oh yeah. Oh, I need to stop anyway. Woo! Oh, you're good. Danny working it. He's coming. He is a coming. He's a beast. Watching the sunset. He got it in high gear. You're right here. How's that high gear working? How's that high gear?
It's working.
Yeah. It's still leg work. Oh yeah. Oh, that sunset. It's trying to go behind the canyon. No. It's beautiful out here though. Let's get it. No, I needed to stop too. That rider stopped me. I'm like, I'm good. He's like, I'm sorry. I'm like, no, I needed that stop. Oh, it's far, bro. But you'll like it. Let's check it out. Rider! Woo! Oh, it's a little rock patch. It just feels like you're doing it, you know? Coming down all those rocks. A special element about them. nice quiet ride. Sunset behind me. Almost at the trees again. Very nice. Hello, bunny. What's up, little bunny? Sherwin got a flat. Shit. They're gonna put a 27.5 tube in it. They're probably gonna stretch it or something. I don't know what they're talking about. Sounds like a good idea. Relentless Gib over here. He wants to take me to the viewpoint. Let's go. These fuckers already went up there and came back. Let's go check it out. Let's check it out. While the boys down there put a medium tube on a large wheel, might be all right. The gentleman that rode by gave him the tip when Marvin was asking if they had a 29 tube. Nice guy. He offered his 27.5, but you know what? We had a 27.5 too. Shoo. So that's that. Speaking of which, I gotta do something similar. I said I would cover myself. Yeah. Time to go shopping. Amazon. Baby. 1, 2, 3. Chew and me. Alright. See what Relentless Gib is up to now. Oh, going up. Oh. Put it in the low. The flat was the valve stem. Said he felt like he hit a rock. Probably a rock tweaked the stem to the side or something. No biggie. We'll sort it out either way. Whether he has to walk the rest of the way on the road Riders will do what they do for their riders, though. Guy was willing to sacrifice his tube. I'm gonna carry two tubes just for that reason. And that's what I will do. Two tube do. Here we go. Some nasty rocks here. Whoa, what did I do? I was checking the camera. Lost my line. Bottomed out my pedal. Whoa, get back on the high side, high side. There we go. Oh, going down. Okay. Never mind. Let's catch up, give me. Good. It's my lowest gear. Again, of course. Still not bad. Pretty soon I'm going to have that 50 tooth. Not sure what that's going to do for me, but seems to be all the rage. Let's check it out. Maybe next run. It's gotta be a fun way back right here. These boys did all this while I was fixing a chain. Sweet. Wait, what? Did you just say what I think you said?
That was the plan, just to come, but nobody ever made it. We usually go this way, go around on the
road,
and then go that way. But we can just go hit it up and then go down. If you guys want, or go back, up to you guys.
I get. Damn, where were you guys right now?
Earlier, we went over there.
You did?
Yeah.
Damn.
Well, let's go, take a look out.
It looks like a serious climb.
But, oh, you know, he needs to know which way.
Mm-hmm.
But plus, we'll see him anyway.
Yeah. Let's go check it out. See that? Y'all see that? It's like, Danny! What did that do? Oh, there's the other dude. Danny! Wow. Wow. He said it's real loose. There's no restarting. Gibb is hiking it up. Okay, I'm going. I'm going. You guys watching? I'm going. I'm leaving in this gear right here. Get my legs nice and smooth. I'm gonna lock out my front end. Just like that. We're going for it. Here we go. Here we go. Drop it. Oh no, I got sucked into that trench. Dang, that was nothing. Oh, take two. We're gonna ride. In again, really? I think that was Danny. Saw him at the bottom. Not giving up. Oh, my God. My new shoes. No, my fightins. No, is that Danny? Oh yeah, that's Danny. Get it, Danny! Wow, this is steep and loose. What? Do you ride down it or what?
Yeah.
No way.
Yeah. Arvin. Good at it. I mean, you know.
Who? Arvin?
Arvin.
He ripped it? Wow. Bro, I rode halfway.
Huh?
I rode halfway.
Yeah,
I stopped one section and then I kept going. It got too loose. I got sucked into the holes. Man.
Going up, you know what I mean? There's just no...
No traction, yeah.
Yeah.
No grip. Oh, look at that. What is that? Is that Rancho San Diego over there? Whoa. Jamul. Yeah. Damn.
Yeah, usually what we do is from where we stop and
yeah.
For Danny,
yeah.
Cut over there. Just a little uphill.
Yeah.
Climb up that
way. Okay.
Then go
a little bit easier.
Yeah. That way we don't have to walk in here.
Yeah. Are we really riding down that, bro? Seriously?
Remember, you got. I'm new and I already.
I already know what I'm doing.
I mean, you guys are experienced.
No, bro.
Yeah. Before we get stuck, when Danny gets up here, that's it. He's climbing though.
Slow or hauling ass?
Oh, hell no, I'm going slow.
Slow. Wow.
It's just, it's really loose, so.
Let's start going down. He's going to want to go back.
Yeah.
Or will. Oh, he's coming. We're back to you. All right, we're going to go down this crazy ass hill. Oh, look at him. Oh, don't do that. Let's go. Let's go.
Nice.
Let's go. Oh, yeah, bro. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, got some traction right here. Ooh. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Woo! Man, are you crazy?
It wasn't that bad.
I
told you, just told
the first section.
More experience than that.
The first section, bro.
Yep, yep.
There is some front brake to be used there.
Oh,
yeah, there is.
That's what.
Yeah, only like 20%, just right. Enough.
Next time I'll do that.
Keeping your balance.
Yeah, and it's loose too. Last time that I made it good, it wasn't as bad as that.
Getting back on.
There you go. Nice path halfway there, then you'll be good.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Gotta hug that left edge up there.
Yep. Yeah, I didn't know. Like, I always thought, okay, going down, never front brake, but now I know, at least.
Sometimes you do. Yeah. Just enough to keep the wheel turning and slowing down at the same time.
Gotcha.
Good. Damn.
Right?
Let's roll.
That's good.
He's a keg, bato.
Going off to the edge. Oh, I lost my line. Ooh, we ate that tree.
It's just sloped. It's like a sloped.
Ooh, sorry, camera angle, my bad. It's like a very sloped lane, you know, in some sections at least. Whoa, get right down that middle of that rut. There's the tree line. And we still gotta get to the car. Damn it! Alright. Alright. Flying. No lying. Four or five. Woo!
What's up?
That's nice, huh?
That was nice, man.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
That was worth it. Well worth it.
Yeah, going back, like what I said, it's not as hard.
Whew. Good speed.
This trail is so much fun. It's like, oh, it's like that. Yeah. Ah, a little bit of everything, I want to say. And some good runs, like this one. It's just a good run, you know. You can push through it, cruise it,
yeah. A little bit of downhill. Let's go. They did tell me the way back was rewarding. They're right about that. Getting dark to see. Oh yeah. Feels like I'm knocking on heaven's door. I would with that rock. See that rock right there? That rock was no joke.
Let's go. Whoa, what's going on? Am I too tired? What the hell? Whoa. Man, I wasn't ready for that. All right. Get my energy back from that one. Holy hell.
Gibbs said we're going up it. Ha! He wasn't kidding. Man. Don't threaten me with a good time. I was scared. I'm not gonna lie. Couple jumps, I've been catching a little air here and there. Whoa. This is where you can't see the rut sometimes. Gotta pump the old brakes. Better pump your brakes, boo. Alright. Oh yeah, way back is so worth it. Look at this, flying. We're the last ones out here. All these people here, not nobody. We'd be right. We'd be right. Look at this, what we got here? No left, no right. Man. Whoa. Whoa. Took a hit right there. I heard it. It was like a crack. Whoa. Trying to catch up to the sunlight. It was dark over there. I'd be down.
Uh-huh.
Excuse me. Got a gib behind me. Oh man, that was nice. Are we still on? We're still on. We're about halfway back or something like that to the car. I think it's stopping. It's getting dark. Maybe I am stopping, oh my god. Dang nabbits! Oh. We got that big old mansion. And the cars are right there. Below that. Down the road still, but you know what I mean. You know what I mean. That truck on the road down there. Hell nah. There you go. Something's right behind me. That's gib, no doubt. That's you, Gibby? Hell yeah. You guys good?
Yeah.
Sweet. Got one more way back there. Wait, was it that way? No, it's this way, right?
I know Danny's got to be moving. Come on. I know Danny's got to be moving too.
Yeah.
That was pretty good.
That's nice, right?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, going back, it's a curl and it's
yeah. Probably 7 miles, 8 miles. We're almost back. I also know my battery is low, so I might have to check you guys out already soon here. But anyway, hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching.